now for some more Scrap Life Dreams. It's really cold out here.
Wait for the door to close. Take or not to take? That is the question. That is the question. To take or not to take? To take or not to take? I'll take
yours like these. Usually don't complain or say anything about them. Go figure, right?
Well, those things are a hit or miss. Sometimes they take them, and other times they're not feeling so stoked about it.
Nice.
All wrapped up, all tidy and all that. Don't you just love when people are nice like that? The aluminum ones always seem to be the most greasy. Alright, on to the next. Wherever that's at. Could be.
Woo!
Who knows? Maybe 10 feet from here. Doubt it, but. The Scottish plumber? As opposed to the Irish plumber? I mean. I'm pulling up right here with my boy to pick up this hot water heater that. Just keeps. There's my competition right there. Well, actually, my buddy's competition. He's installing a hot water heater at the neighbor's house down the block.
Oh, they're cheating on
him. Yeah. Look at that. That dirty rat. And they know Bill does this. What? Oh well.
You got that.
Back it up to it. Just go get this boiler here and throw it up there. Do I need help? You know, you just stay there and look pretty, kid. I got this one figure. I don't know what keeps going on with my camera. Every time I go. Like zoom in and zoom out. There's a computerized voice that comes in on my phone. Yep, so neighbors can be like that. Kind of rotten, you know? That's kind of a shit sandwich to go and if you're the fly, I guess they mustn't get along. Who knows? God only knows. People can be pricks, man. At all levels.